Ah, let's just do it on this, man. Ayo, everyone, today we're gonna have some Vol'jin gameplay. And in my opinion, I think Vol'jin is the hardest hero to play in the game. Just because you have to swap stats each turn with minions, and it just gets really hard sometimes. Also, there's mechanics, for example, with Necrolite, what I'm gonna do in this game, which a lot of people don't know of. And I'm gonna explain it more in detail while I do it during the game. So if you wanna know that, just keep watching. But yeah, you can get some really big minions. Also, I got some bundles from Blizzard with one new Bob skin and new voice lines and eight new hero skins that are like Christmas themed. So if you want to participate in the giveaway, all you have to do is like the video, be a subscriber obviously, and then just leave a comment on how big was the biggest minion you ever had and also which minion was it. So yeah, I hope you have fun and enjoy. He left me at 1 HP. Yeah, it was lucky. But at the same time, it was really unlucky to face this guy. He was so strong. I'm eating chicken nuggets. Doggy? Yes. You're supposed to root for me. Look how behind I am.
Anything?
Think about freezing that much. Muck. I don't think it's worth it though. I rather have jump triples. Do I use this? I think I use one. I'll put this first. I don't know. He had a token start, so he probably didn't hero power. Okay. I don't think I heal power anything. I could heal power these two, but why? There's no reason to. Honestly, I could heal power these and freeze. It's not good, but it's not bad. I get a gem. I get two gems and a free free. I don't know. Not using my hero power as a flex. Hogar. Gem better than one gold. Two gems, yeah. Two gems for sure. You can see my MMR here. This is my Smurf account on EU though, but it's almost higher than my main account. Since I lost so much with Hamul, with Diablo. Oh wow. I kind of wanted this gem splitter, I just don't have divine shields. I cannot take it. I should have swept both bristle bags actually, that was the play. Even though it doesn't really do that much. I'm gonna swap this. I have to watch out. What do I swap? This and this. It prepares for Necrolite. Cause now I swapped the stats away, but the gems are still there. So if I get a Necrolite now, I get plus 13, plus 13. I just have to remember that I didn't swap this. HC, if you don't care about Discord notification, you can stop that pop-up by going to user settings, game. Okay, let me. I'm gonna copy paste that message in my notes. Look at this later. Why does he say mercy? He was so strong. That's what I needed. I'm looking for Necrolites now. I mean, I could take this. Oh, yeah, yeah. I need Necrolite, I need Divine Shields, I need... I mean, not Popbot though. Okay, I swept all the gems away now. You're ahead. Keep it going. It actually got there. Did you get there? Do I kill him? I don't think I kill him. No, for sure not. X-Can hit Platinum. What is this? Agam is naughty. I really need a Necrolite though. There's no elementals, no demons, no dragons. I think I skipped this actually. Whatever. That minion will be a great fit for your army. Your plan is working. Wait, did I not gem this? I mean, if I don't get a Necrolite, I just have to lose all these stats. It's a lot of stats. It's plus 16, plus 16, plus 12, plus 12. I lose 30 stats if I don't find a Necrolite. It's a bit sad. But I cannot keep these minions on my board. I'm just hoping I get it. 50-50 there. Come on, Necrolite is there. I didn't gem it, then. Hydra. Oh, I found it. Ah, let's just do it on this man. One unit Andy. I was thinking about like doing it on this, but a 90-90 Hydra is not bad, is it? You know? That's not the worst. Don't hit the poison. Okay, I tie or lose. I tie or win. Oh, the Tydra. Plus 47, plus 47. So every Necrolite now is huge. Oh my god. What stripes do I need? Murloc, Pirate, Quailball. I have to do this now. And the next Nightcrawler, I can make a huge Hydra again. Oh, this is. I didn't play this in so long, my brain is actually melting. I think there's a way you can do it on a Hydra, but then I have to just like keep it. I don't know, I couldn't figure it out. It's too long. Too much streaming today. I have to. Like, the problem is, I didn't do this in so long that I don't know how it works without thinking, so I have to think about all the interactions without knowing how they work, and it fries my brain right now. You didn't even know that's a thing? Yeah, now you know. Let's just roll for Necrolite. Necrolite is insane. So my gems are on this now. Why swap the Hydra? Because you want the gems to, like... it's hard to explain, let me do my turn first. So stats and gems are separated. So if this has 70-70 stats, but 60-60 stats are gems, you can swap the 70-70 stats from someone else. This is a 10-10 after that, but it still has 60-60 gems. So with Necrolite you can swap them again, so you can basically triple, I mean not triple, but you can basically double it, which is insane. Your one trick underscore Velga, thanks for the follow. Put 3 gems on Hydra? Why? Was it close to 69-69? What a garbage hit. Zoggy says you are a cheater, because I cheat with Necrolite, yep. Module. Any 6 shops I want? My X-Nine is okay. Is it though? I don't know. Hamul is great. Because it can give me Necrolite. Cannot really swap anything this time, can I? I mean, technically I can swap these two, why not? Wait, no Necrolite actually. Being on top draws a lot of attention. Be careful. I could have also just ended on a Divine Shield, it gives me 2 gems. It's pretty relevant. Get him, Hydra! Dude, everyone has golden. Yeah. This is gonna be hard to beat though. Oh, he's dying. Damn, no Necrolite. Selfless and this is almost the same. This is guaranteed gem, but almost rolled on accident. I can put this first, which I like. I know he had two taunts, so I'm gonna put this second. I guess I can change, I can move the gems from this away. So we have 17-17 gems on this, like you see, but I swept the stats away. But the stats doesn't mean the gems are gone, the gems are still on this. Even though this doesn't even have 17-17 stats, it still has 17-17 gems. So if you Necrolite it, you get these 17-17, which is amazing. And I did the same with this. No poison, that's good news. I didn't need that, but it's still nice to have. It's so hard for people to kill at Hydra actually. The grubber is also slowly climbing the stats. I think... What do I Necrolite the next, actually? Pumba. Need Necro. What the hell does your Hydra have 110 attack? I buffed it with gems. I need it. Where are your gems now? My gems are on this and this. But I swept them away already, so... I mean, I swept the stats away already. Triple Selfless is nice too. Do I buy the ghoul in case I fight this guy? I probably should, even though I don't want to. Dude, where's my Necrolite? Is it better to play Charlie here or Selfless? If I play Selfless, I get Divine Shields, which means I get more gems. The problem is I bot lock myself, which I don't like. I don't like bot lock myself. I think it's more important. I don't need these gems that much. I mean, a Necrolite is just like a 10 times better. This is also good stats. Yeah, I vote Charlie too for bot space. I mean, Selfless is obviously better, stats wise, but my next turn is awkward then. Then I have to sell this kinda on 29 HP. I don't want to do that. Okay, guys. Are we hard rolling for Necrolite? I think we are. What? That's pretty good. What do I put them on though? Hydra? Okay. Sure, why not? Let's go. All in him. Too late. I think I beat him now. Don't wanna play Ghoul, man. I don't wanna sell this. I want to make the biggest Hydra ever. I want 29, I don't care if I lose this fight. I might lose the game because of that though. Because he's very strong. Uh oh. Shit. I'm gonna lose to this guy. Uh oh. Nah, it's fine. I will beat him if I play Ghoul and Baron. Oops. I should have played my gems first actually. That was dumb. I froze! It's not even that crazy because I need to swap them away from Hydra then, which I don't really want to do. Be Boomer? No, I don't really want to do it, honestly. Because I have to swap them away first from Hydra into something else. So I kinda need double thingy. I should have killed George, man. I was too greedy. I mean, it's not greedy, I wanna make the biggest Hydra ever. How can you say no to that? Not sure. The Tyler looks a bit weak. Yeah, I should buff it a bit maybe. My hand is full. Let's get out of this then. Hey, Genia. Like this. Okay, we will never know what's in here. We will never know. Hopefully this is big enough to kill his taunt. Wait, he's so Wait, does this get divine shield? It does. Does this get divine shield? The problem is this doesn't die, because he sold his big taunt. Oh no. It's fine, my Hydra is so big. My Hydra will end the job. That Hydra! Damn, that was such a fun game. Oh, it was so hard too. I haven't done this in so long. Why is this heap so small? Oh, fun game though. Trophy gaming! Poke!